What is it?
My stomach. It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck. I have to stop. I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me. They're coming. They're coming. He's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
I'm
pregnant. What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place. Please.
Okay.
Stay back!
We'll get jammed up.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes. God, no.
God.
No!
God wants the child. God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you...
No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you! I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. Jessica. And Lynn. When we were... Oh, fuck. Back in the fourth grade. I thought this couldn't get any worse.
Dude. That gave me goosebumps. That scared the crap out of me.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider. No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
I mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when Nah pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby he'd put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you.
Feel like it's a bad idea, but why not?
It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe.
God will guide.
Ooh.
You sin when you deny the prophet your daughter. You send sense to the
night! Please just let me talk to now!
The outsider is. His seed met the enemy. God and the prophet both lost.
Just let me talk to now! I can explain!
You didn't give me up to her. Even though she... Thank you.
See, we're having a barbecue over here. We got burgers, we got brats. But I ain't staying.
The fifth, if it's all you!
Let's hide in poop water. Ooh.
Ooh. That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it? The power's cut off. They've got to have a generator or something. The fucking thing doesn't run on prayers.
We'll redeem us.
Let's do it.
That's got to be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator.
Oh!
Failure. I will be ravenous in my family.
I can hear that lady in my ear. Horse to Satan. Oh, Jesus. Oh, please. Stop. Oh, shit.
This was Jessica's.
Blake!
Oh.
Jessica.
Oh.
Fuck.
What the? Ah! That's a bucket of poop. Oh, come on. Thank God.
Who's there? Who are you?
My name's Blake.
The outsider. The father.
I'm not anybody's father. I just...
Kill me. You have to kill me. Noth is coming back with Mary. He'll hurt her and I'll talk. If you kill me, he won't have reason to hurt her.
We found her, Hizzard. Time to flee amongst the skull. Not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Mary? Oh, God.
Answer your yoke, mate, honey. He can't see you.
It's me, Josiah. Please, tell us.
Let her go. Oh, God, Mary, I'm sorry. I didn't want...
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting. Where is she? Where did Val take her?
I can't.
This is for you, Josiah. Make the woman scream.
No! No! No!
Where's the woman? The womb that harbors the Antichrist.
No! No! No!
Tell Josiah to make it stop. God ain't got ears for simple laws.
Stop! Oh, God, please!
Where is the woman? Where did Val take her?
Stop! Stop! I'll talk!
That guy's huge.
Tell you! I'm sorry, Mary. I'm so sorry.
Where is the woman?
The mines! Up the mountain. Val has her in the mines. You'll never get her back. Not before the birth.
We are the hands of the Lord. We cannot fail.
The world dies screaming.
Thank you, dear.
Your God and all this arrogance. Look.
Do my hands have shit on them? I have shit hands.
That is the mine. Where the heretics are. That's where they've got living.